Locus is a set of points which satisfy a certain condition. Now, you can actually consider it as a bunch of points and all doing the same thing. Well, all of us have already encountered the idea of locus. Let us look at this. Let us say that you want to go from point A to B and you tell a taxi driver to take you from point A to B. So let us observe that. Let us say that there is an oil leakage in the car. So you can easily visualize the path that the driver or this car is taking from going from point A to point B. Now this oil dash which you see is nothing but the locus of all points that are moving from point A to B under some certain condition. That is, you've told the taxi driver to move in a condition from point A to B, and this oil dash is nothing but the path traced in moving under those conditions. So this oil dash is nothing but the locus of that moving path. Now let us observe this watch. Look at the minute hand. Observe its path. Doesn't this shape look familiar? Well, what we observed is that all these points are at a fixed distance d away from the fixed end. So there's a point P, let's say, and all these points are a distance d away because the length of the minute hand is not changing, so this distance is fixed. And these are all points that are at fixed distance d away from this point. And what is this locus? The locus gives me a circle. What I get is a circle in turn. That is the locus of all points that are at a fixed distance away from a point is a circle where this point P becomes the center and D becomes the radius of the circle. Now let's look at this. There's a classroom here. A teacher asks one girl to stand in the middle of the class and asks all the other students to stand 3 feet away from her. So let us observe what happens. So all these students start standing 3 feet away from this girl. What geometrical figure do you think we've got? Well, we've got a circle again. Why is that so? This girl can be considered as a point which is fixed, and all the other students are nothing but points that are satisfying a condition, which is they are standing 3 feet away from this fixed point. So when you are 3 feet away from a fixed point, the locus of all such points gives me a circle. So the locus of all points which are a fixed distance away from a fixed point gives me a circle. So this is what I get, where I can call this as the fixed point P, which becomes the center of the circle. This as the fixed distance D at which the students stand from this fixed point. Now this D distance becomes the radius. So all points at a fixed distance from a point gives me a circle which has P as its center and D as the radius.